Recent reports show that the infection is spreading at an alarming rate. Citizens are advised to take necessary precautions and avoid...